What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. Continue our journey to Lover's Peak. Hoping the music doesn't decide to get all crazy extra spooky on me all of a sudden, like it did last time, but... Oh god, no! No, no. Come on, run. Oh god, another axe. So I mean, somebody actually has to be out here, like, you know, beyond the shadow people. Unless he's just imagining axes and everything. Bear alert, great! I can't wait to fight a fucking shadow bear. I saw your creepy shadow ass. Three bullets. It's open for like a cache over here. We got three bullets, no flares, four shotgun blasts. I guess. There's a big tree. There's nothing over here, though. Of course.
We gotta get moving. More of them coming.
So somebody else sees these shadow things besides
that
me?
Flashlights, kid stuff. The flares will keep the bastards away.
You can see them too?
Hell, of course I see them. Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but...
Let's move!
I lost my gun back there.
Oh, oh shit.
I got a gun. Just keep that light steady on him.
It took a moment, but then I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper.
Come on, Wake. You better keep up.
Juked. Kill him, bro.
Lover's Peak, right up these stairs, Wake. Use the flares from the emergency box to hold them off while I get these boards off.
Give me the gun.
Yeah, no can do, Wake.
Are you kidding? Give me the gun.
No time for back talk.
Back.
Scare him off. Get some light on those bastards. That'll keep them off us. Just a little longer. I almost got it. Okay, it's open. Move it or lose it. Are you feeling better now, Wake? All cozy and safe. Better get ready. They'll be on us soon. This is it, Wake. Last stand. There's more players here. Get ready. We fight them as long as they keep coming.
Give me the goddamn gun! They're coming!
That's not how this goes. Get with the program, Wake.
Oh, there's something coming up behind us. Oh god, I think I'm out of flares. No, I'm dead. Yeah, I ran out of flares there. Fuck, dude.
Last stand. There's more flares here. Get ready. We fight them as long as they keep coming.
Give me the goddamn gun! They're coming!
That's not how this goes. Get with the program, Wake.
I'm gonna use the flashlight as much as I can here. This is like the boss one.
Let's cut the act now. Where's my wife?
I knew you were gonna say that. I read it all before. You're a hell of a writer. Congratulations. You're gonna bring about something glorious and terrible once we get you some proper editorial control.
What the hell are you talking about? Where's Alice?
I want the entire manuscript, or she's gonna suffer bad.
You touch her all.
Well, now you just gotta climb on top of him and cut out his vocal cords and then clip his Achilles tendon and, I mean, what else can he do?
You're gonna give me the manuscript or you'll be sorry!
No! Come back here! I swear I'll kill you if you hurt Alice! Do you hear me? Come back here!
He had Alice, and he wanted the manuscript because he thought it held some magical power. But I had no manuscript to give him. I had to get back to Barry and figure out my next move.
How many do I got? Missing. Damn, so I did just miss two, I think. Oh, no, maybe not. There's a bunch of missings there, but I have one that's like halfway through the mix. Oh, what the fuck? It's a bear trap, bro.
Rusty had warned me about these traps.
I saw the twinkle. I walked up thinking it was a manuscript.
Should keep him off my ass for a little bit. There we go. Flare into the generator combo. Some MLG maneuvers there. Weird that guy would even spawn as close as I am to a spotlight. So I gotta jump down. You know what? It's probably the original dude that I was supposed to fight here. I was using up my hunting rifle. I was like, wow, one shot, cool. It's really strong. This guy must have been weak already. Nope, that's just me wasting ammunition.
I had heard the plane fall. It made no sense. It was clear that it had just fallen here. It was very old and obviously hadn't flown in decades. Looking at it, said a shiver down my spine.
Cash somewhere. Let's go to the right. Maybe it means like more this way. No, nothing up there. I mean, I know there's a cache around here. Oh, here we go. Is it in the plane? Go. So I had to make the plane fall to break that wing off. So we got flares, hunting rifle, 2 flares, hunting rifle, 5 hand flares, plenty of handgun ammo. Got it. Suck my balls, bitches. Get to the old mill. I should have flashed. Should have used the, this is a good opportunity for the flare gun. Let's run for it. And then when we get to that point where we're surrounded, we'll just shoot a flare gun. No, 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 no. weird. It's like a pile of darkness. This game kind of reminds me of that Darkness Falls movie a little bit. Same kind of, you know, quiet, tucked away community. Lots of people that think you're crazy. Broke my legs. Oh, it brought that higher. Okay. Wait, no, I fell from up there. Sure is giving me a lot of stuff. I came up, right? Yeah. Pick that ladder up, probably. Darkness wears her face. Yeah, this feels very, very like, not quite a boss fight, but like this is the, you know, the end of this area. No, that's right. We still got, like, the darkness bear. campgrounds. Okay, so that's back to my dude, my friend, buddy. All right.
Barry?
Ow! The porch is covered with birds. They've got all Hitchcock on me.
Stay out of sight. I'm on my way. Don't open the door.
What, am I crazy?
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on.
All right. Well, since we've made it back and we got to return to Barry, we're probably going to get hit with like the end of chapter thing in a little bit. But we're going to wrap things up here. We'll have more coming your way on the weekend. So stay tuned and I'll catch y'all then.